Hello, Manitou. We are the Manitou All-Stars, going to play for you for a few minutes. I think we'll probably just play something to get a groove going, to get people realizing there's something happening here. But what we're trying to do is raise money for some of the businesses along Manitou Avenue that were hit pretty hard in the flood recently. Let's see. have people's attention. We're just jamming a little bit. Like I said, this is a little musical get-together for raising a little money for flood victims and businesses that need a little help along Manitou Avenue. My name is Jock Bartley. I'm the leader of the band Firefall. And I am a graduate of Manitou Springs High School back a long, long, long time ago. So long ago that I have the distinction of being the first dope-smoking hippie in Manitou Springs. 1966, baby. It was those people from Colorado Springs that just did me in. So we're going to play a couple of Firefall songs, a couple of Beatles songs, a couple of things featuring these gals, and we hope you have a really good time. Amy is walking around with a can for donations. I have brought, there she is right there. I brought about 20 or 30 of my solo CDs that for a $20 donation, all of the money goes to the kitty, so you can have a Jock Bartley CD that has people like Rusty Young of Poco and Richie Fure from the Buffalo Springfield and Big Head Todd and John Magny from the Subdudes and a lot of great players on it. And, you know, so if you want a $20 donations while they last, get you a CD, please feel free to put anything you can in there, $5, $10, $100, whatever you can. Go. All the money is kind of distributed around Manitou Avenue to help people that went through the flood. Back in 1977, Firefall had a big hit with this next record, and we're going to feature some of the girls on this one. A little love song talking about, just remember, we love you. Thinking of your people. you. So last summer, I got home from being out on the road. I don't remember where, but I got to my house and I turned on the TV, and there was live coverage of Manitou Springs burning. And it was coming over the hill. And I was like horrified and going, oh my gosh. Now, of course, Colorado had its worst fire season in a long, long time last year. And Manitou got hit pretty hard. And of course, the floods that happened earlier this summer were a product of that, where all that dirty, muddy water came from. While that was happening, watching the TV, I sat down and wrote this song. It's called Another Fire's Burning. I called a friend of mine, John Macy, in a studio in Denver and said, I got this song that I just wrote, what can we do? And he said, well, let's record it and get as many people as we can on it. And we had people like Richie Fury and Big Head Todd and Kenny Passarelli and a lot of really big name people from Colorado play on this song. And I got a website up and we raised a little money for fire relief and for the firefighters themselves. And we would like to play this song now for you called Another Fire's Burning.
Another fire's burning.
To acknowledge and thank my friends for playing with me today. I'm kind of a band guy, so I don't really do solo stuff by myself, being a Firefall band guy, but we have some people here up here on stage today who are very known to you out here in Manitou, Colorado Springs area. Let's start with, on the bass guitar, Mr. Kim Stone. Stone. On electric guitar, wonderful electric guitar, Mr. Michael Reese. On vocals to my right, Fairlight Mariah. Fairlight. And to my left, Miss Valerie Tucker. They all play locally, and it's an honor and a pleasure to have them playing with me today, and hope you like it. Back to one more Firefall song. One of my favorite that the band does. See if you remember this one.
Above water, and it's turning me wild.
Distribute among businesses around the area. So thank you for any contributions you can give. I'd like to play one of my favorite George Harrison songs for you right now. Something we like to see. The sun. Since it's been here.
sun, sun, here it comes. Returning to their faces, little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, I say, it's all right.
Song for you. Talking about coming all together as a community, so come together, baby. We're going to feature the gals here. We're going to feature Fairlight and feature Thou. Could have just a hair more acoustic.
Choo-choo eyeballs is one holy roller.
me.
Midwest during the big flood back then, and it was amazing seeing the Mississippi River be 5 miles wide when it was supposed to be a half a mile wide, and people losing everything. So when I came home that first night, this song woke me up and wrote itself real fast in about 15-20 minutes, and finished it the next morning and recorded it with Firefall 2 days after that. And 2 days after that, I took it back to St. Louis. It was on the first time on the radio making a little money for flood relief. And then when, boy, the floods in Colorado hit, I thought, this is the time to play this song again. Of course, Firefall's hometown, Boulder, Colorado, absolutely got hammered in the last couple weeks. And so did Lyons and Estes Park. But, man, the footage that we saw when Manitou was underwater and cars were dribbling down the road sideways, and oh, it was just unbelievable. So we'd like to play a song now dedicated to all the people and businesses here in Manitou Springs that got affected by those floods, and they're coming back. So here we go with When the River Rises.
Rains came. cities. The water flows on and on. Over our heads, we're out of our minds. And what I had is all gone. Tears mix with the rain that's falling down.
It's called Manitou. It's a blues thing in
what key?
It's an E. Anybody ever got a harp out there? And so we're gonna let the girls make up some lyrics and we're gonna have fun. And please donate what you can. Thank you for coming out for this short little deal we're doing for flood relief. You guys rock. How about a hand for Manitou? Thank you so much. And all these people, we got Michael Reese. We got Val Tucker. We got Kim Stone. Fair Light Mariah. Building it up here. Take us home, Michael.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Canyon song.
Alright,
we're the Manitou Springs All-Stars.
Yeah,
it's been really fun playing for you for about 50 minutes. You know, and hey, where the business has got to get back to business, and you guys have been great. Please donate what you can. It goes to the businesses all around Manitou Avenue. We thank you very much. Mike Reese. Val Tucker. Ben Lake Mariah. Kim Stone. My name is Jock Bartley. Thank you, folks. We love you.
Good job.